another episode of BKSS. My name is Blessing Curry, and today I will be unboxing the GoPro Hero 9, which I got delivered here in Nigeria. Getting things delivered, tech especially, to Nigeria can be a bit difficult, which is why I'm making this video to walk you through all the processes. This video is not sponsored by any of these brands, and although they would like to consider sponsoring my future videos, but for today, I'm just here to help you get tech in Nigeria or any other African country hitch-free. So keep watching and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Let's go! Delivered here in Niger State using God is Good Logistics. God is Good Logistics is super reliable. I use God is Good Motors to travel within Nigeria. I think I've mentioned in some of my videos. Again, this is not a sponsored video, so these are my details. I'm gonna close that. Share Shop Ship is the company that shipped it from US to Nigeria. It took about 29. They stipulated that it would take 2 to 3 weeks, but it took less than. I ordered on the 29th of June and got it in Nigeria by the 22nd of June. I got the GoPro bundle, and how it works is that you send them the link to what you want to buy from any US or UK store that doesn't ship directly to Nigeria, and then they in turn place the order for you and get it sent to your country of choice. So this is their logo. You can check them out on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. And they got it to me in no time. They also kept in touch to make sure I was informed. I got the GoPro bundle from the official GoPro website for $350. This is the memory card that came with it. 64 gigabytes card. I got an extra battery because it's always useful to have an extra battery come with. So I'm just going to open that. It took a lot for me to not tear this apart the first day I got it because I was really anxious and waiting for it. So I just needed to show you people all the deets. Oh. This is a lot of padding for a teeny weeny battery. So this is the battery, right? Comes with manuals as well, which I will be sure to read, and warranty limited, yada, 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 which I'll be sure to read. And this goes here, just say, and ta-da! The baby, the Hero 9 Black GoPro. So how do I open this? The packing is really good, and I notice like it's smooth. The fact that there's a bag cuts off any further stress of trying to acquire a bag, which is a plus for me. So I personally think the bundle is a worthy investment. Trying to open this. Honestly, don't know how I should have opened that. Sure, there would have been a less disastrous way, but broken it already, so oops. Okay, and the GoPro 9, the moment of truth, the moment.
Wow,
beautiful! I love it. So compact, and I think the fact that I have a bag is a plus for me because it's hard case. And I also ordered the GoPro subscription, which was an extra $50 for a year. You can order that, or you have the option of not ordering that, which, I mean, it depends on what you're looking for. This is the GoPro Hero 9. The screen for me was one of the major reasons. The screen that lets you see what you're doing was one of the major reasons I decided to get this, as opposed to the 8 Black. And I love the fact that it feels heavier than I expected. I expected that it would be a lot lighter, and the fact that it goes 30 feet into water, 10 meters deep, is amazing. It comes with those connectors, and I would have to get the handheld ones, or maybe a tripod, little tripod that works for it. But this is all it comes with: an extra battery, the charger, this connector, the GoPro itself, subscription papers for my GoPro, manuals, and questions, frequently asked questions. So it's pretty straightforward, and there's basically little or nothing you need to know that you cannot find on the body. 8x slow motion, it has overlays, it has 33 feet, 10 meters into water. I cannot wait to start shooting water videos. It has voice control as well, and it shoots in 1080p. So yes, it connects to the webcam as well and has touchscreen. It's something you definitely would want to see. I will work you through placing the order via ShopShipShare, and be sure to check them out. I dropped a review on Google Maps, and I'll be sure to drop all other necessary information on Google Maps.
These are the items that came with the GoPro Hero 9 Black bundle I got from the GoPro website. One Hero 9 Black camera, two rechargeable batteries, one curved adhesive mount, one mounting buckle, one USB Type-C cable, which is about 40 centimeters long, one thumb screw, one camera case, and a 64GB SD card. And here's the cost breakdown for getting the items through ShopShip. The GoPro Hero 9 bundle cost $349.99. 1 year subscription to GoPro was $49.99. I also had to pay for the shipping from the GoPro office to the ShopShip office in New York, that was $15. Shipping and handling cost to Kaduna State was $60. And even when I changed the location from Kaduna to Niger State, it still didn't change and I didn't have to pay any extra money. So in total, everything became $474.98. And when they added their 5% transaction fee, which was $23.74, it brought the grand total to $498.72. They gave me the option of paying through PayPal or direct wire transfer. So that's also a plus to the whole establishment. I hope this video has been helpful. The links to all their social media pages will be in the description. If you have any questions, you can reach out to them. They have very active customer service, whether it's God is Good Logistics or ShopShip. I'll be sure to do a first impression video and probably take it out to test. Hopefully a power bike show will be amazing. So if you have power bike plugs here in Nigeria, Northern Nigeria, please do let me know. I'll be really grateful for that, and I will be sure to link their pages in the description so you can reach them or check their websites to further research or just see how it works generally. I will also be linking the link to my website so you can see more of the stuff I do. I'm a voiceover artist, a travel vlogger, and a multimedia personality. So you can see more of my work on my website and my samples, demo reels, everything is there. So do well to be in touch. If you would like to reach me via social media, it's Blessing Kure. I hope you have an amazing time, and bye-bye.